Rodak unleashes monster after monster, destroying toy trains, model tanks, and cardboard cities. Who can stop them? How about a 50-foot giant who turns into a rocket, or a kid with a flashing light in his head, or an old man who wanders around a cave and bumps into the walls? Are our heroes any match against Rodak and his cunning Lugo men? Find out. The Space Giants on the Superstation.